Trail Rider 570 machine's running, and we're gonna go. I'm gonna go see if I can pick up a random person to go for a ride with me. So I don't even know who's gonna go. We'll go find out. See you in a few. Guys, nobody's up here, so it's just me and the dog. I'm sorry, we need your face again. We're gonna go ride Indian Trail Loop and do some exploring over there. So that's our destination. We're already starting, and let's get on with it. And we're gonna be on, have a little bit of road riding here. But then once we get over there, there's a decent trails. So, got me and my dog, as always, he's right there. So, we're going to be heading up here Woods Trail. I'm going to we'll do the whole ride. I'll do it in two videos, because people are asking me about, how do I get to these trails? I've actually had some subscribers come up this area, we're gonna do that today. So just ride along and enjoy. I'm not gonna bore you too much of the roads. We'll just start out on each road, but once we get to the trails, we'll let the camera go. So here we go. This is Woods Trail. Here we go. This isn't a terrible trail, just that it's a lot of technical stuff, like mud holes, washouts, and big ruts, and stuff like that to get through. So let's get back at it. here's a little trick for you. When I'm doing this, I don't care about the engine RPMs. So I set my speedo to show engine temperature. So I can monitor the engine temperature when I'm running slow like this. And I'll show you where we're running at. That's a trick I learned, and I use it when I'm going slow like this. We're not going fast through here. We're just enjoying the trail. So here we go. Hey guys, this is Holly Road. It's asphalt, so I gotta go down a little bit here. So I'll catch you when I hit gravel road again. See you in a few. Whoops. Okay, now we're on Indian Trail Road, and eventually we'll go along the Pierre Marquette. So this is a nice, evenness is nice. It's sandy. It's a nice route, so here we go. Okay, guys, this is what I call the midpoint ride of midpoint of our ride. I got changed batteries anyway, so we're gonna end the video here and stay tuned for part two.